This new course, How to Double Your Church, Your Business, and Your Personal Productivity, is made for you. Wait till you learn the secrets of how to double a church.
Do you realize what Jesus just revealed? He pulled open the veil between heaven and earth, and he said something that's stunning. He said, I want you to know, I personally walk among the churches. He builds them, and they're his, and he visits them.
Whoa! I backed away from the entire New Testament, and I studied all of Acts and the epistles and the methods of Jesus to find out how could the New Testament church explode like that? What were the secrets? How did Jesus do it? How did Paul do it? Can we do it?
We stopped doing what the book of Acts teaches us to do, which is teach these people and mature them, and the rest of the week, go out where the people are. What do? We administrate. We have meetings.
Doubling what you do in terms of productivity was extremely meaningful to me. And realizing that if you keep on doing the same things and you expect a different result, you're actually fooling yourself.
Never again say, I don't know how to double my church. You now know. You go back out in the marketplace, you preach the gospel to people that don't know. If you did this every week, one day a week, you would double your church in 3 months.
It was really pressed on my heart that me included need a new strategy.
Just because you want to do something, unless you know how to take the steps to get there, you can be one frustrated person for years of time. But the second you learn the secrets, and then if you have the courage to do something different and actually try it, you can double.
Christ is making a very clear, straightforward comment. I'm going to build the church. Not I hope to build the church, or I'll try to build the church, but I will build my church.
And when people do it, they're shocked, because doubling isn't too hard, as long as you know what to do. So don't miss it. How to double your church, your business, and your personal productivity.